name is Iniquity. While that may seem ironic to some because of the attitude I portray 90% of the time, it's moments like this where I feel my true passion for what I do comes out. I've come to another boiling point in my life. My mind will burst if I don't let this out now. So I want you to actually listen to the lyrics instead of searching for some cheesy ass and catchy chorus.
It's been a year since I started going hard, posting vids and writing bars for the many listeners involved. And I feel I made a name for myself, these other guys for rock, cause I'm here having fun while they're depressed and hating on the job. But what you fail to realize is I'm just like you, and sometimes I just feel like letting go and breaking down the booth. But then I come to my senses, my mind's up out of the trenches. I stay positive and I don't bitch, I'm on the defensive. I learned a lot in life with mistakes while we're paving the message. Burn the rotted knife after placement into hearts of some wenches. I earn my spot with stripes that try hard, never sits on the bench, and you bark but never bite, and I hate and just relaying the mess. I can't stand the negative image you keep. Understand, I see where you're coming from. I'm just failing to see a master plan working and trying to live some American dream by complaining on Twitter like, but I just wanna be seen. Shut the fuck up and realize your worth, cause you sound like a bitch. Your destiny's a straight beeline to dirt. If you don't buckle up and brace for impact, you'll be seen on the curb, and you're bound to feel the whiplash of it all. You'll trust me, it hurts. So now I'm an asshole for keeping it real. I'm just trying to spread the truth, the mass amount of anger I feel. That if someone doesn't help soon, everyone will be too new to heal. So believe me, your need for success may be your Achilles heel. Now I'm not trying to tell you don't try to succeed, but don't expect fame and glory to appear if you don't bleed. For what you love, you must apply yourself and no outcomes guaranteed. Cause all I see most of you doing, sucking dick for retweets. Man, stop it with that shit, you're just feeding the greed. Some of these popular pricks who think they've reached divinity, then proceed to copy cause their leadership is sloppy. I gotta look at the views, I'll just jock them and I'll post some Daisy. Then you wonder why you're stuck in the slums. You're one of the sheep, it's time to stop or your buzz will be done. We live in an unfair world, and I've had enough of this scum dictating my future. I've decided to stand up and stay strong. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for community rising, but the brutal truth I'm finding, we're not all masterful pilots of success. You must equip open minds, forget violent thoughts you might find, and you're not alone, no more fighting, you're less rewinded. Let's take it way back as this world has come to fall. Everyone upload slender and jump the bandwagon, now they're trolls, now everyone's a rapper. Please don't rap if you don't practice, sorry to cap you, but the fact is your words are lacking action. Yo, whatever happened to being original to reach the top? The ass kissing has become abysmal, and I just hope it stops. My last wish is for the dismissal of the cell, and now you're kidding if you say this is for the love of it, man, because it's not. So, this obviously doesn't go out to everybody, but there's a large group of people out there in this YouTube scene that I know are feeling butthurt right now because I just called out some of the shit they do. And I'm not trying to piss you off or discourage you from doing whatever it is you like to do, but in my opinion, there are better ways to get your name out there than following the crowd or kissing ass. Now, don't get me wrong, if you want to post something, be my guest. I don't care. But the moment you start forcing yourself to do something because you think it'll get you further, you've already failed. If you have to beg those with a bigger influence for help, you've already failed. Just do you, and not everyone else. Just keep your head up and stop acting like the world is out to get you, because it's not. If you're not getting views, do something that's original and fun for you. And stop using the excuse that anyone who calls you out on your shit is a hater. They might just have an opinion different than yours. Keeping a positive attitude and an open mind is an important part in reaching success, regardless of what your interpretation of that is.
Shit. Someone had to say it. Or else it'd go unspoken.
Motherfucking pain, nigga.